my OC one day. We're just gonna look at my toy house. I don't have a lot of time to draw. But if you do see someone you like and want to see more of, let me know. And I'll try to draw them next time. Profile's broken. I just don't feel like fixing it. Okay. Let's ignore him for now because I have to fix him. Okay. Here are my general characters. Here's Tungsten. You've seen him. Chimera. He's part of my cryptids folder. Block is my hippogriff. He's a unicorn griffin. You're supposed to be an adoptable once, but I ended up keeping him. Wings. He's just a weird little dude. And this is his low magic form, where he's kind of cheapy, I guess. I'd like him to look more like the other three, where he's big buff dude. Because big buff dudes are good. This one I haven't drawn yet, but I saw him on Fur Affinity on the front page. He's just a base. He's on a base, but he's got cool markings. Like I'm obsessed with asymmetrical markings, and he's just handsome. Look at him, handsome boy. A lot of the cats and dogs are adopted. there's a bunch of puzzles together, I kind of like how crazy he looks, where he's like melting, but he's crazy for more souls, like he doesn't even, he's not cognitive about it anymore, he just knows he wants more. This one's got the boobies out, so I can't show it on YouTube. But she's a pretty wolf that I adopted on from my roommate. This was also designed by Esther Flem, this Pomeranian. She's really cute. And I named her Cordelia after the character from Buffy the Vampire Slayer. Next to her girlfriend, Lilac, the tomboy. And there's a cute picture by Esther Flem. Here's a YCA check out from somebody of the up close meme. This is what they see. Made by Esther Flem. He's the big monster kitty. He's big peppers. Yeah, peppers. Peppers. This is my circle. I drew the riff. I was commissioned to draw the reference for somebody, one of my friends, a long time ago, and they ended up never using him, so I picked him up because I really liked the way I did the reference, which is rare for me, like, I'm not gonna fall in love with all the characters that I draw, but it was the way I drew them. we're thinking her hood.
Okay, that's the word.
And it's here too. And her stomach has the, you know, heat lines. It's representing of heat lines that you see when it gets really hot. And then, you know, green for always. Here's one of my favorite pieces I did that, I commissioned. If you can see their signature here. I got this one for Art Fight. It was really... I like it. It's cute. I got a lot of these for Art Fight, actually. Like this one. I was surprised about that one. Hunched over and very hulking, and he's got really tiny lion cub ears because he, I don't know, I thought it would be funny, and he's sensitive about them. I think he's cool. I like his colors. I think he could use another pass. I might even get rid of the ear thing because I grew out of it or something. Looking at that picture, I was just like, I don't feel it anymore. Here's a GP. Back to Floor Beast. This is actually Amber's original design. Like, she started out as a Void Beast. One of the smallest Void Beasts. Very early. She's still got her Pomeranian tail. Second set of arms. This was her first design. I don't really care for this form anymore, unfortunately, but I think it just needs retouched if I do keep it. Especially because there's a lot of elements that I've updated, like this, like the facial markings and stuff. This guy I have neglected. Void Beast. He's got goo on the stomach. Yeah, he's pretty underdeveloped. I'd like to make him a different color set than Dex right here, since they're both red and green. So he needs some help. But his sigil thing up here is based on a devil fruit from One Piece. Because everything got you by One Piece. This guy was designed by Astroflam. I also am neglecting him, and he needs a little bit of help. So, if you do pick a character, please pick one that doesn't need help. So if I said he doesn't need help, or does need help, you know. Okay. I was actually going to draw this one next, but I didn't have the time. He's so cool. Like, or they are so cool. Like, I don't remember how I called them. But it's a two-headed Void Beast. I made it specifically to be a Mary Sue Void Beast. So, because it's got all the rarities that Void Beast could possibly have, because Welkin void beast, which is a subspecies of Ashlanders. They are wyverns, and they normally don't have the runes, but mine does. He's got two heads also. So, it's just, they're a mess. I love them. Their name is Six because they're the six void beasts I have, you see. Very clever. That's actually what Dexter was supposed to have too, like, in order. Dexter was my third void beast, but I had gotten rid of the actual second design that I made because I didn't like it anymore. So that's what this one's ruin is. It's a three. I use numbers a lot and number references in my characters. Okay, so I showed you three foliar scriptids, cats and dogs, and species. Open species. I'm gonna stop it there because I've been talking for a minute and I still have to record some videos, and I'd like to do that before people get up and start making noise. So I hope you enjoyed. And I'll try to do ideas, just let me know. I know people want role play videos, and I gotta come up with that, but I much prefer, as I've said, to have my hands moving, because I'm stuck. It's a little awkward. I'd love to move my hands, so if you'd like to help out, I have the hand controller on my throne. Gift site, if you haven't heard of it. It's what a lot of streamers use. It's like having an Amazon wishlist, but it extends beyond Amazon. So you can look at the person's wishlist and put whatever in your cart, completely anonymous or whatever name you want to put it to, and attach any messages you want. It'll go to the address that the person has on file. So the website does it for you, so there's like, there's no doxing or nothing. So, if you help out anything over $100, anything $100 or more, I will consider this a commission, and I will do a video of your choice, with triggers of your choice. Drawing of your choice, whether it's your OC or fan art, and I would do the trigger at this side by side the drawing, so you get both. It'll be an hour long video, but if you don't have that much money, like, it's completely fine. I have some smaller gifts that are on the wish list. Anything 15 or more, I will do a trigger of your choice for 5 minutes. As a part of a video. Okay, I hope that sounds fair. If you think it should be a couple minutes longer, let me know, because, I don't know. It's my first time doing this, so I just want to be fair. At 500 subscribers, I'm able to open up memberships for the channel, so if you want to become a member, I think I'm going to steal Markiplier's model for this and do like a secret Monday video every day, every Monday. Yep, that's it. I hope you liked it. Good night, or good studies, good work.